Herberville. On the happiest time of the year, ruined by a Grinch in Fairhope.
At least 8 cars had windows smashed and purses stolen during the annual tree lighting there in Fairhope.
Thousands flooded downtown Fairhope with holiday cheer. 8 people, though, left with a big headache.
NBC 15's Cassie Fambro has more from Fairhope.
Thousands of people descended on downtown Fairhope, hoping for a good time. At least 8 of them left disappointed, robbed at the end of the night. The annual lighting of the Fairhope Christmas tree is a jovial occasion, bigger and bigger each year. This year, a Grinch waited until everyone was looking at the lights to strike.
I came back and saw glass in the seat and was like, what is this? And looked up and saw that the window was smashed.
Local hairdresser Emily Mitchum spent her workday canceling clients and calling her insurance companies instead. Her purse was stolen out of her car at Fairhope Baptist Church, where dozens of people were parked.
It was the perfect time for them to go and get whatever they wanted.
She wasn't the only one. At least 7 others had smashed windows as well.
Didn't immediately call the Fairhope Police Department, and they came right out.
We spoke with Lieutenant Hamrick, who said all the cars that were victimized were within a few hundred yards of each other, some closer to the old K-1 school. All of the victims with smashed windows had one thing in common, purses in the front seat.
Everything was visible from outside of the vehicle, and people need to be, you know, diligent about putting things out of plain sight or not leaving it in there at all.
On social media, at least 5 of the victims told their own stories. These photos from Brianna Batarazzi. Police say they're looking to see if surveillance cameras from the church or nearby businesses caught the perp in the act. But as for now, people like Mitchum and Batarazzi are getting their glass repaired and canceling their debit cards. One of the other stories that we heard was that one woman's wedding gift cards were stolen in this incident. Really, really sad. If you know anything at all, please call Fairhope Police and help them with their investigation. For now, reporting in Fairhope, Cassie Fambro, NBC.